Hi, welcome to Star Wars Jeopardy. I am your host, Han Solo, or more commonly known as the pilot that made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs. Let's not focus on myself, and let's focus on these lovely contestants we have here today.
I'll go first. I am Mr. Skidmore. I teach history, that is history of Earth and not a galaxy far, far away. My contestant name today is Sith Lord Skidmore, so I will be channeling my dark side.
I'm Mr. Weisong. I teach forensics and chemistry.
And I'm Mr. Schuler, and I teach the anatomy around here, hoping to find some tauntauns to dissect.
So before we start, I'm just going to go over a few quick rules. What you have in front of you is a piece of paper and a pencil, as well as a buzzer. Those buzzers are used to answer each and every question. The piece of paper and pencil is also used for our final round of Star Wars Jeopardy. Are we all ready? So to start off Star Wars Jeopardy, we are going to start with the contestant who is the best dressed. And Jedi Master Weisong, since you are considered as the best dressed opponent here, you will go first.
Let's start with TV spinoffs for 100.
Which actor plays the Mandalorian? Mr. Skidmore.
Pedro Pascal. Who is Pedro Pascal?
That's correct. Mr. Skidmore, what category would you like to choose next?
Let's do A New Hope for 100.
What name does Obi-Wan Kenobi go by on Tatooine? Mr. Schuler.
That is Ben.
That is correct. Mr. Schuler, what category would you like to choose next?
Let's do Empire for 300.
Who does Leia call a stuck-up, half-witted, scruffy-looking Nerf herder? Mr. Weisong.
Who is Han Solo?
That is correct. Mr. Weisong, what category would you like to choose
Let's
next?
Let's do toss-up for 200.
In which movie did Yoda not appear in any form? Mr. Weisong.
What is Rogue One?
So unfortunately, we accidentally let Mr. Skidmore answer when we don't let it happen any other time, so Mr. Weisong loses 200 points and Skidmore gains 200 points.
That is unfortunately incorrect. The correct answer we were looking for was A New Hope.
A New Hope for 200.
What was the release date for the movie A New Hope? Mr. Skidmore.
1977.
That is correct. What category would you like to choose next, Mr. Skidmore?
A New Hope for 300.
How does Luke find Leia's message to Obi-Wan Kenobi? Mr. Weisong.
Through R2-D2. Who is R2-D2?
That is correct. That's correct. Alrighty. What category would you like to choose next, Mr. Weisong?
Let's do TV spinoffs for 300.
Using this photo, who is this character? The person we were looking for was Marva Andor.
That's disappointing.
No, I knew it was Andor, I just couldn't remember what
She is a part of the new series Andor on Disney Plus. Goes back to you, Mr. Weisong.
Let's do toss up for 100.
What color is Mace Windu's lightsaber? Mr. Schuler.
What is purple?
Purple is correct. Alrighty, what category would you like to choose next?
Let's do toss up 300.
What is Han Solo's birth planet? Mr. Skidmore.
What is Alderaan?
Alderaan is unfortunately incorrect. That is the birth planet of Leia. My birth planet is Corellia. Come on, guys. I'm standing right
That's a good
here.
Question.
Alrighty, goes back to you, Mr. Schuler.
Let's do TV spinoffs 200.
Off the 2023 Disney Plus show, what color is Ahsoka's lightsaber? Mr. Skidmore.
What is white?
White is correct. Alrighty, what category would you like to choose next?
A New Hope for 400.
How did the Empire find the Rebel base? Mr. Skidmore.
What is by tracking the Millennium Falcon?
That is correct, Mr. Skidmore. What category would you like to choose next?
500, please.
What creature lives in the Death Star garbage compactor? Mr. Skidmore.
What is a Dinoga?
That is correct. Even when I was trapped in the trash compactor, I didn't even know what that monster was. Alrighty, Mr. Skidmore, what category would you like to choose next?
Empire 400.
Who fixed the hyperdrive on the Millennium Falcon? Mr. Skidmore.
Who were the Ugnaughts?
Unfortunately, that is incorrect. The correct answer we were looking for was R2-D2. But fortunate for you, you get to pick the next category.
200, please.
How long was Han Solo stuck in carbonite for? Mr. Wysong.
8 months.
Unfortunately, that is incorrect. I was stuck in carbonite for a year, and it was one of the longest years of my life. Goes back to you, Mr. Skidmore.
400, please, 400.
On what planet do the rebels have their hidden base located on? Mr. Skidmore.
What is Hoth?
Hoth is correct. Alrighty, Mr. Skidmore. What category would you like next?
500, please.
Which group of people helps Darth Vader find the Millennium Falcon? Mr. Schuler.
Who are bounty hunters?
All right, so we'll give it to you. The answer we were looking for was the Cloud People / Lando Calrissian, but bounty hunters were one of the people that helped track down my beautiful Millennium Falcon. Alrighty, Mr. Schuler, what category would you like to pick next?
Let's do TV spinoffs, 400.
Who is Ahsoka apprenticed to? Mr. Schuler.
Who is Anakin?
Anakin Skywalker is correct. Alrighty, Mr. Schuler, what category would you like to pick next?
Spinoffs, 500.
What is the Mandalorian armor made out of? Mr. Wysong.
Vesgard.
Beskar steel is correct. So we'll give it to you. What category would you like to pick next?
Jedi for 100.
Who killed Jabba the Hutt? Mr. Schuler.
Who is Princess Leia?
Leia Skywalker is correct. Alrighty. What category would you like to pick next, Mr. Schuler?
200.
Why did Darth Vader take off his mask before he died? Mr. Skidmore.
What is so that Luke could look on him with his own eyes?
That is correct. Alrighty, Mr. Skidmore. What category would you like to pick next?
Jedi for 300.
How old was Yoda when he died? Mr. Schuler.
What is 900 years?
900 years old is correct. Alrighty, Mr. Schuler. What category would you like to pick next?
Jedi for 400.
Using this audio prompt, who is this character?
You will find that it is you who are mistaken.
Sith Lord Skidmore.
Who is Palpatine?
That is correct. It was Palpatine who said those exact words. Alrighty. Mr. Skidmore, what category would you like to pick next?
Jedi for 500.
What was the Ewok's name that found Princess Leia after the speeder bike chase? Mr. Skidmore.
Who is Wicket?
Wicket is correct. Mr. Skidmore, what category would you like to pick next?
400, please.
What species is Jar Jar Binks? Mr. Skidmore.
What is Gungan?
Gungan is correct. Alrighty, we have one last and final question up here on our Jeopardy board. Alrighty, for toss up 500, which stormtrooper wasn't able to complete his mission in Star Wars The Force Awakens? Mr. Skidmore.
Who is Finn?
Finn is correct. Alrighty, so for our final round of Jeopardy, you guys have a piece of paper and a pencil right in front of you. What you're going to do is write down how many points you want to wager, and then you're going to write down the answer for this question that I will now give out. Now that everyone has written down their wagers, here is our final question. How many languages does C-3PO speak? Your time starts now. Alrighty, we're gonna start with you, Mr. Skidmore. How much did you wager and what was your answer?
I wagered $3.99 and I went with what is $8 million.
On to you, Mr. Weissong.
I wagered $700, everything I have to give, over $1 billion.
On to you, Mr. Schuler.
I wagered $1,500, everything, and what is $6 million?
Mr. Schuler, you were correct. He does speak over 6 million languages. However, Mr. Skidmore, you are our Star Wars Jeopardy winner. Only beat Mr. Schuler by 1 point. All right, well, congratulations. What Mr. Skidmore doesn't know is that we have a unique, one-of-a-kind, very, very special Panther Show Star Wars Jeopardy trophy lined up. Let's go give it to him.
Since Mr. Skidmore won our Star Wars Jeopardy, we are here to deliver off this awesome trophy right to his room. Could I get everyone standing ovation for Mr. Skidmore, who won in our Star Wars Jeopardy? Could everyone clap it up? Yeah. So since he won in Star Wars Jeopardy, he gets this awesome little trophy. It's got Yoda best and Wookiee of the Year.
I would like to thank the staff and students of Little Miami High School, and especially to your entire production team who put this together, and all the little people out there. You know who you are. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much. Yep,
thank you guys so much for watching our Jedi Jeopardy special. That is it for October. What? Halloween Spooktacular? I gotta make like a tree and leaf.
We're good.